gave me for Valentine's Day a purple heart. A purple heart because I have suffered injury at the hands of contestants, which I have. And at the feet of contestants, too. They've stepped on me. Thank you, Cynthia. Now, John, will you get me another player, please?
A pleasure, Bob. How about Ruth Lover? Come on down.
Caught yourself just in time. Next item up for biz is right here.
A pair of rockers. The Mount Vernon rockers of Albert and Lock will provide a taste of early America to your home. Designed for comfort and classic beauty, the Mount Vernon will give you and your family years of relaxing rocking pleasure. Bob,
Ruth, bid on those chairs. $720. Mary?
$350.
Blanay. That's how you pronounce it.
$575
for you, Jill.
$721.
$721. There, they've changed it to $721 in the app. That just means you went over by more than you would have gone over if they'd left it at $5. The lowest bid is $350. Erase them all, please, and go lower than $350, Ruth. Ruth, give me your bid.
$345.
Mary.
$300.
$300,
Bonnet.
$325.
Jill.
$1. That could be a smart bid. Actual retail price, $340, Blanay wins.
Two-piece cupboard has a place for everything. Display plates and cups, flowers on the open shelves, a fitted silver drawer, linen storage, and much more. This reproduction is made of oak.
Is that prize $2,050 or $1,695?
$2,050.
If it's $2,050, you win it. It is $1,695. Blanay, thank you for being on the show. We'll have another prize game after we have this.